Hello and welcome to Kragle Kreations Action News for this breaking news report from LEGO Walt Disney World. This just in, Disney has just announced that PhotoPass is once again free to parkgoers. There has been some changes to the service, but parkgoers can get the same memorable photos of their families in front of their favorite rides and attractions, creating memories that will last forever. As a parkgoer, all you have to do is send your minifigure replicas to Kragle Kreations and a letter specifying two rides or attractions you would like your pictures in front of, and an email address to send the photos to. Your minifigures will remain in the park and populate it for years to come, and you will have cherished photos from the happiest place on earth. Subscribe and stay tuned to Kragle Kreations for the address and further instructions. This was breaking news from Kragle Creations Action News Team that PhotoPass is again free to Disney World park goers. Thanks for listening. Stay tuned for more.
To all the memory makers, the ones who know there are only so many moments before the sword is passed, only so many mountains left to climb together, and only so many days before she finds her own Prince Charming. So to all those who know the best memories in life are the ones you hold on to for a lifetime, don't wait. Let the memories begin at the place where dreams come true.